get up this way. Yeah, see a red light? Laser.
Follow her.
All right, fine. Fast. When you just go straight, it's pretty fast.
I know.
You're not really, slowing down at all.
I don't know how to slow down.
Pizza!
Pizza!
Pizza! Yeah, Lauren's a lot slower than that.
I'm not scared. Lauren's scared.
She is. She keeps on apologizing for being scared and falling.
Because I think she thinks we're bored.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's wanting you to be bored.
Oh.
With her.
Oh.
But me, I don't care. I'll kind of like run it off.
Uh-huh.
And I'll just go.
That's a good thing. I was trying to tell her, like, just don't panic. Just take it easy. Go just a little bit more comfortable. I think it's fine. Nice fall, man.
It was a snowboarder.
Yeah, they usually do.
The cookies are broken.
Yeah, she's a little bit slower. She goes at like 1/3 speed.
I guess we just smoked them all down, haven't we? Yeah, I like going fast. Like, I want to do it again.
It's a lot of fun. That's why we go to like Canada and Colorado, because you can go fast for a long time.
Like how long?
Like a half hour.
Really?
Uh-huh. This is like 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's not even 2 minutes.
So one of the runs we did was like 6.5 miles.
Oh my god.
Long. Yeah.
That would be fun. That would
really have fun. It'd be, I mean, it works you out. Your legs are tired at the end of every run.
Yeah, I thought I was going to fall a couple times, but
so I... the whatever ligament or muscle from the entire back of my left knee hurts. Like I pulled it, yeah. I'm upset about it.
My knee is like the front of like my knee. I can't like this far, like my whole kneecap.
Really?
I don't know why.
You didn't fall on it. When you're skiing, they're always bent.
Yeah, I think that's, I haven't used my muscles in a while.
Aha. Uh-huh.